Dwayne The Rock Johnson, one of the world's most known and successful human beings. But what does it take to make him so successful? Well, I think it starts with his morning routine.
So it is currently 10:30 p.m. Me and my boy Zach is getting up at 4:30 a.m. to do The Rock's morning routine. Yeah. Right now I'm watching some Family Guy, but I'm gonna try to get some rest, get up early, and let's see how it goes. Good night.
I didn't actually end up falling asleep until about 1 a.m., and I think we underestimated how hard this challenge actually is.
It is currently 4:30 a.m., just now waking up. Not ready for this.
Okay, 4:45 a.m.
As you see,
to start.
Yep. And we're ready to get this grind, man.
I have a feeling it's gonna be light when we get back.
Let's get it.
Yeah, yeah. Still walking right now. Zach's good obviously back. Still walking.
Okay.
Still complete pitch darkness outside. I kind of see some light way over there.
I think that's where the sun's gonna rise.
The stars.
Stars.
Kind of making me sad, but.
This is a message to The Rock. How do you do this every day?
How? But yeah.
I bet he has like a gym because he put them on the treadmill.
So actually walking. but we're walking. Sir. Walking. Almost to the destination.
Yes, sir!
Then we're gonna have to go all the way back, but
it's finally getting a little light out here.
It's been pretty good. It's kind of getting to me now. Kind of waking up now.
Yes, sir.
Little bit. And yeah, we're not gonna give up. We got this. We're on the grind.
Yes, sir. You already know what time it is.
Subscribe.
Hey, y'all look cool. It's light up in here. On the way back.
Almost 5:30, almost been 45 minutes since we left the house.
Yeah,
fine.
So, yeah.
Yes,
we're out here being dedicated to this, sir.
But at this time, you guys are probably asleep.
So.
We're like that, though.
We've been here the whole time. You were asleep.
Yo, we're back. We're done, man. We're gonna go eat our breakfast.
I start a workout. Well, I'm yeah. Let's go. Let's see if we can get a W montage up in here. I decided instead of breakfast, I'm going to have a light snack, four eggs. And then after my workout, I'm going to eat breakfast. So, yeah. Let's get it. We get up at 4:30, we're planning on working out, me and Zach. We went on an hour walk. But then we get home, and these two goof bombs.
Breakfast!
And they won't shut up.
Breakfast!
You're in our house!
Why is JJ even awake? Because he didn't go to sleep!
Me neither, man.
That dang Fortnite kid, man.
So we just got done with our breakfast.
Yes, sir.
Now we're about to start our workouts. We're getting this done, man. Still so early, I'm not used to this, but let's get into it, man.
Rumble, they gon' take your face off. Spirit of a lion describes my soul. Give it up to Zion, then my fire grows. Wishing of a riot inside my lobe. And my tripping is the highest when I fight my foes.
Bip, I'ma hit him with this. You about to get your ass kicked. My technique is so sick, I'm about to make the hit quick. Whole lot of muscle, you don't wanna be in a tussle. Better than me, that's rubble. You want trouble, what's up though? Feelings hot to kill a top gorilla. Drop a nil to pops and grill the op. For real, your clock and yield to stop your wheel. A shot the deal was knock you till you plop. I got the hell coming your way. You softer than the thing of your play. Never competitive with a better kid to go great. Gonna be dead because I fed it to the moat grave. When you wake up in that wet blood, ain't no way you about to get up. How you know that I taxed your ass cause you got the motherfucking check stub. Always gonna have to pay cost when you stepping in my way, boss. When I build steel and you stay soft, you're gonna punk out when we face off.
Rumble, they gon' take your face off. They gon' rumble, they gon' take your face off. They gon' rumble, they gon' take your face off. They gon' rumble, they gon' take your face off. They gon'
Rumble they a young man, they rumble. Run up, get a combo, quickly help you understand, but stay humble. Don't nobody wanna talk about the way of the world, the way of the world, and make them all crumble. Then I might stumble, but I pick myself up, brush myself off my thoughts of a goddamn ball. I am at their neck, like I'm Malcolm X, like I'm Dr. King, like I'm Cornel West, like I'm UEP, like I'm Booker T, like I'm Rosa Parks. I'ma need my rest, niggas know what I'm about. I'm up in your house, get up all on your couch, knock you right in your mouth, I ain't never no clout. Nigga really go south, I'm prepared to go to battle whenever there is a bout. I am Muhammad, Ali, I'm paying the homage. Policy is to be honest, I'm taking beyond it, though I can relate to a bonics. And really, I hate to be ominous, all of your hate is too obvious. I am the hustle, the muscle, I pay for the audience. I am against it with knowledge, if you wanna enter the ring, I would hate to be opposite. Jab with the right, jab with the left, jab with the right, they got them all staggering. He gon' come back with the right, back with the left, that's when he stabs to the side, now dagger. You gon' be damned if you do damn, if you don't bounce, and I'm like, cash is my swagger. Really don't matter, pardon, I'm harder than lawless, I'm shit, kicking that jargon.
Rumble, they gon' take your face off, they gon' rumble, they gon' take your face off. They gon' rumble, they gon' take your face off. They gon' rumble, they gon' take your face off.
Barber K buff, I'm giving it fade. Based off the description I gave, cut the game off. I'm a street fighter, beat the brakes off like the whip on the stage. Hand out as whippers, my play haters ain't off. You get Hitler mistake, it'd be chaos like an emerald chase when I face off in the Nicolas Cage. Yeah, I'm living in rage. Put your pussy nigga like I'm pissing his babe. I was sitting in this window going in the dark and told me they forgive me, but they didn't. I remember them days and I don't wanna be Batman, nigga. I'm Bane. Literally how the venom in my veins. It's a little bit killer, really, but second and burning. The more I think about it, my life was twisted. Wait. I'm in this and my mom and dad would wonder why they couldn't reach it like they didn't have my number. Fighting from insanity, I never had the hunger. Put a nigga underground quick, that's a bonus. Shock, I'm like a master's brother. Better pick your battles, busters halfway under. Hit more time than acupuncture when it comes to rumbling. I'm macro thunder. Really, it be funny when I kick it to you. That means I'm gripping on the iron when I rumble on the mic because you're really bloody like I'm kicking it with buddies. When I beat a nigga up like I was iron, nigga, Mac, I tell him. Wait till the December when I jump on the cross. Leave a nigga humble like them, we can't drop. Cause we can rumble like Jackie and the Bronx. We gon'
rumble, they gon' take your face off. They gon' rumble, they gon' take your face off. They gon' rumble, they gon' take your face off.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in some morning in my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name?
What they gonna get though?
Desecration, defamation. If you wanna bring it to the masses, face to face, now we escalating. When I have to put boost the asses, mean on ya, like a dream. When I'm rumbling, you're gonna scream, mama. So bring drama to the King Brahma. Punch with extreme mana.
So, we just got done here. Can I make a quick little video?
I still got like... What? 40 setups left?
So there might be people out there who sees this video. Like, man, you'll suck. You don't look that good. That's all?
Yeah.
You know, stuff like that. But we just got done with a month of workouts. Don't hate us just because we're in the beginning process and you're not.
You're in the minuses, like.
We're trying, okay? We're gonna get there. We're still grinding.
Just remember these faces.
Easy to make fun
after
of.
After the transformation is over.
Remember the name Daniel Drake also. You know, because it could be you. It could be you watching right now. You could hear my name. You could hear someone saying it. You could hear it over the intercom. And then, next thing you know, you're just getting kneed in the back of the head and looking up at the lights.
Or when Swerve did that kick to,
Jack Barry,
yeah.
Okay, well, we're just yapping. Probably gonna edit this part out, but
bye. We're on the grind for real.
Yeah, and we're ready. We were up at 4:30 a.m. We went on an hour jog, and
yeah,
and we're working out now at 6-7 a.m. I don't know what it is anymore, but
it's like 7.
But we're ready. We're ready, man. We're ready.
And to close things out, the rap always ends with a shower. Don't know why, but every single day it ends with a shower. And then he gets right to work, back on the ground. The Greg does his stuff when it's not going to suck for us. But yeah, this has been The Rock's morning routine. I really do hope you guys liked it. Subscribe for more. This is my outro line.